stud, unbelievable human being, unbelievable athlete, special talent.
The guy Loyola head coach Stacy Hollowell is talking about.
Wrightsil to the basket, layup, good!
The conference player of the year, Zach Wrightsil.
I truly am speechless when I got the news, and it's really just been a lot of hard work behind the scenes.
Hard work that paid off this season in the form of six conference player of the week honors.
Gets it!
Also, Wrightsil now holds three Loyola records for most career points, assists, and rebounds.
Dumas down to Wrightsil, and he throws it down.
It is a great shout out to my teammates because it never would have happened without them, and my coach because he's put me in the position ever since I was a freshman to be out on the floor.
I keep in pretty close contact with Brian Lumar, who had all those records before, and he was here to kind of pass the records off to Zach.
Zach has had a strong career at Loyola thanks to his strong driving force that he hopes will continue at the next level.
I want to make it to the NBA. I want to make it to the highest level possible and play against the best players in the world one day.
Even though Wrightsil's a senior, he can come back for one more season because of the COVID year, or he can try his luck in the NBA, trying to become the first Loyola player to play in the NBA since Bobby Bezant back in 1971 when both the Bulls and Pacers drafted him. At Loyola, Sharif Ishak, WDSU News.